What's up, guys? My name is Khan, and we're back today with more Scrap Mechanics Survival, and today we're back on the quest for pants. I still don't have any pants or a custom backpack, so we do have a bunch of clothing, and I figured, you know, we've got two legendaries or epics or whatever the heck they're called, and then four of the other ones, and a bunch of commons, so I figure we're gonna just grab one of each, check how much cotton we need. We're going to grow a bunch of cotton because we do have some cotton seeds. I don't think we have that many cotton seeds. And then we're going to go and pick a bunch of cotton as well while we grow some more. So let's just see how much we need. So for a green one, we need 5. I'm going to assume this is 10 and this is 20, right? Yeah. Okay, that's what I thought. So that means we are going to need a whole bunch. How many greens do we have? We have, what is that, 9 per row? So we need 45 cotton per row, so 90 cotton total for all those. Is that right? Yeah, I think so. Okay, so we need 90, and then plus 40 is 130, plus another 40 is 170. So we need 170 cotton in order to make all these clothing boxes and hopefully get some stuff. All right, that shouldn't be too bad. Right off the bat, we got 15 cotton here, so that's not bad. We'll plant the rest, and we'll also plant a bunch of potatoes. That's what I like to see. We got potatoes already in here. What? Oh, here we go. Hold on. There we go. Perfect. Let's put those right up front as well. Awesome. Turn on the water for the farm and start that bad boy up. Perfect. We kind of have to wait here. Unfortunately, if we leave the tile too early, it will, of course, despawn the whole logic system and then all your stuff stops working. That's kind of the thing with Scrap Mechanic. As soon as you travel off the tile, your blocks of your base do disappear and all your logic disappears, which kind of sucks because I know some people were saying, well, why don't you put like an automatic daylight sensor or something, like a daylight timer for your farm? But you can't actually do that because when you leave, the logic would stop working. It remembers where it was as soon as you come back into the tile, but it stops working for that period of time. But to be honest, I really like watching the farm move. It's kind of cool. But as soon as this is done, we'll head out, get some more cotton. Not really too much this episode. I mean, we're not going to do any exploring. I know where the cotton fields are. So we're just going to go get those. Perfect. Let's get out of here. I really want pants and I want a different backpack. I'm so tired. Oh, yeah. Okay. Well, that sucks. Hold on. Let's just do this. And of course, we got to sleep on this bed. There we go. Reset the spawn point. But yeah, I really want a different backpack and different pants. We're still using the default pants and we're using the default backpack, which just, it sucks because all your creative mode characters still use the same clothing you unlock in survival. So the nice thing is once I unlock all the clothing in one world, I'll never have to do it again in any other survival world. But unfortunately, I haven't actually done enough grinding yet for clothing. I've literally only done it once and I haven't done it since then. So I also need to do more warehouses if, can we, oh. Really? Didn't... Uh-oh. No, 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 no. Don't hack my vehicle. Excuse me. Hey. Bugger off. All right. The first cotton field should be up here on the right. Actually, we can see it right here. So I'm just going to leave the vehicle on the road. I remember sometimes a big red farm bottle spawn here. So we're just going to leave the vehicle here and just run through and pick all the cotton. I've actually cut down some of these trees, I believe, at some point, but you can see we've just got a bunch of cotton. So we need, what was it, 100 and, I don't even remember what I said, 170? 100, I think it's 170. The farm I have can do 128 crops total, so it would be nice to have 128 cotton, because that would be the majority of the work, and then, of course, we could just farm for 2 days, boom, done, have enough cotton to do a ton of unboxing, but in the meantime, we're just gonna run around here and grab this stuff. Man, that's not a lot. All right, there is another area up the road, so we're gonna head to that one. I'm pretty sure it's right out here. Like this, yeah, right here. Look at this. This is the cotton field. Right behind the traders-ish. There's the trader in behind those rocks. Perfect. So we're gonna put the car up on the lift here, and we're gonna run through this cotton field, and I think this one's big enough that we should get enough cotton afterwards. We'll see. It might be close. We'll find out. All right, sun's going down, so we're actually in good timing here. What's the cotton situation like? More than enough to do it. So all we'll do is we'll just defend this raid tonight, harvest the crops, and then tomorrow we should be out to unbox everything. Shouldn't be a problem. And we're actually going to get back just in perfect timing here. We have ammo, right? Yeah, we got enough ammo. A couple hundred. We should be fine. And then hopefully we can harvest all that and get some pants. Please, please, gods of Scrap Mechanic, Give me pants and a backpack. That's all I ask for. Pants and a backpack. I mean, I'd like a good backpack and a good pair of pants, but I'll settle with whatever we get at this point, honestly. All right, 10 seconds. 5, 4. All right, they're all going to just spawn. We're going to third person this just because, I don't know, we feel like, there we go. You're dead. You're dead. They're all there. You're dead. Come on. Oh, yeah. Uh-oh. Yeah, I figured. I really need to get the Spud shotgun and or the Spud Gatling gun. Although apparently the Spud Gatling gun is garbage for killing the... Ugh, you guys wrecked so much of my wall! All right, we'll patch it up. All right, perfect. When all is said and done, we have now 71 cotton seeds. That's fantastic. So one more full grow of that and we'll get it. We're going to just put the extra Spud seeds in here for now because... The Spud container's full, and we do have a lot of Spuds. The Spud container is actually... I should probably put a large chest for Spuds, honestly. But anyway, this is good enough, and we've got, obviously, just a ton of cotton. So, let's start unboxing stuff. Let's put all this away, and we'll start pulling stuff off the wall and unboxing it. So, we're going to start with the commons, obviously, and work our way up to the legendaries at the end there. So, let's just use the dress bot, and here we go. Oh my goodness, I forgot this takes forever. I forgot this is like 30 seconds per. All right, well, that's unfortunate. Let's just grab all these. All right, first article of clothing. I like this new animation. That's kind of cool. Here we go. Lumberjack jacket. Oh, that's sick. That's sick. Let's go try that on while this one's making. Lumberjack. I think that's going to be the new... Oh, yeah. Hold on. I got to take my pants off. No pants. Yeah, look at that jacket. I mean, we need proper pants. Ones that aren't these coveralls. I like that jacket, though. That's sweet. Unbox this one. Demolition shoe. Those look sick. Oh, I'm liking this already. This is great. All right, let's try it. Where are these shoes? Demolition shoes. Perfect. Those look awesome. We have no pants. I'm digging this. This is going to be a new look. I'm excited. All right, another unbox. Engineer jacket. Oh, that might be cooler than the lumberjack thing. Let's take a look. Let's see. The lumberjack one, it's kind of, you know, lumberjacky. This is kind of a really bad spot to rotate, but it's all right. What's the engineer jacket? Oh, dang. That's pretty slick. That looks more of like an outdoor jacket that you'd have. Oh, can't, there we go. Perfect. Yeah, it's kind of like an outdoor jacket. I really like that. I think I'm going to run that instead of the lumberjack jacket. All right. Unbox another one. Here we go. T-shirt 16. Okay, I don't think that matters, though, if we're running the engineer jacket, right? Like, we can't run a T-shirt underneath it as well. Where's the T-shirts? T-shirt 16. Where is it? It's the Axolot logo. I mean, it's a nice shirt. I'll give it that. I'm still going to run the jacket, though. All right. Come on, pants. Come on, pants or a backpack. Still no pants or a backpack. We got to get pants at some point, right? Here we go. Pants. Lumberjack gloves. Okay. Okay. Let's take a look at those. Lumberjack gloves. Can I rotate a little bit here? There we go. They look actually pretty good. Let's run them. You know what? Let's switch with the... I like that. That's a nice set. If we can get the lumberjack pants, and I'm assuming there's a lumberjack backpack, I might run that set, because I think it looks pretty cool. And then you put it with, like, you know, the earmuffs, because he's out cutting trees, it's chainsaws, you know, it's loud. I think that's a cool-looking dude. But let's see what we get. All right. Come on. Pants. Technician shoes. Okay, those look cool still. Technician shoes. Let's take a look. Let's just... Where are they? Whoa. Those look like almost like they'd be like soft like boots for like a clean room or something, you know? Like little rubber, like medical centers or something. I feel like if we're running the lumberjack, we gotta have the lumber... Oh, we have lumberjack shoes. That would make sense. Steel toes. Man, we might actually have the whole lumberjack outfit. Let's run that for now. Get more of these off the wall as well. I really like unboxing these things. I think it's really, really cool to see what you get, but I would like some pants. Come on, pants. Demolition pants. Okay, we got some pants. I'm excited. Pants. Demolition pants are okay. I don't know if we have a demolition jacket. What do they look like? Demolition. Nice. Nice. That is sick. We no longer... I hate these pants because the standard pants have these stupid overall straps or coverall straps. And that's great, but it ruins whatever shirt you're wearing. Finally, we have pants that are just waist high. Those pants look sick. Demolition pants. Do we have a demolition jacket at all? It's mechanic jacket, crash mechanic, engineer jacket. That looks... That's a pretty cool look. I don't think we have a demolition jacket, though. All right. What else we got? More pants? Automotive gloves? All right. We're getting... I think as we go along, it's going to get more and more exciting because we've already unlocked so many of, like, the basic t-shirts and stuff. Automotive gloves. Let's check these bad boys out. I mean, they look all right. Well, I don't understand what was with the belt strap, though. They're kind of bulky. Oh, can't see there. There we go. They really are bulky. I like the lumberjack gloves, I think, a lot better. All right, unbox more pants. Lumberjack backpack. Oh, let's go. We're making a set here. We're making a set. Just give me those lumberjack pants. We got a bunch of common boxes still left. Another 8. That's good. And then we'll get into those epic ones and stuff. So, oh man, let's see this backpack. I mean, we're running it automatically. That's sick. It's just a sack. That's so great. We're gonna run it automatically no matter what, because I don't want to use the standard backpack and I don't want to use the burned backpack, which apparently floats off the lumberjack skin anyway. But this one, like, that's awesome. Just like a little satchel strapped on the back. That's great. Nice and clean. All right, what else are we gonna get? Painter pants. Okay. I'm excited to have any kind of pants, to be honest. Like, pants was the big thing I wanted today. Pants and backpacks, but you know, any kind of pants is good. Painter pants. Oh, demolition pants. The painter pants look so much better with the lumberjack outfit, like all red like that. That looks sick. That's what we're gonna run for now. Those are nice looking pants though. I wonder what the painter outfit looks like with, like, the painter jacket. Man, I need to unlock all the stuff. I need to just spend a few days grinding dress bot stuff, like do a bunch more warehouses and grind them all and get just a ton of boxes. But lumberjack pants. All right, we have the set. We have the entire lumberjack set. We're gonna run that. Let's look at this. Wow. Those are some rolled up pants. Those are like capri pants. Why did he roll them up so much? I think those look so much better. What is this? Why? Oh boy. Man, why'd you roll those pants? Are you going through, like, deep water or something when you're lumber? I mean, this is a pretty cool set, I'm not gonna lie. Wait, no, we don't have the headgear. But either way, it is still a pretty cool set. I guess we could put... What is this, demolition hat? Yeah, we could put that on. That looks sick. Alright, I am gonna change these pants, though. Technician jacket, oh boy. Man, this is just getting so much better and better. The more stuff we unlock, I can't believe it. Alright, technician jacket. That looks amazing. That's actually the best thing in the world. Where do we have painter pants? Do we have demolition pants? That looks cool. Man, I really want to get all the sets and then just look at them all and look at, like, each set. Obviously, they've got complete sets of parts with, like, a hat, a torso piece, backpack, and everything. Like, I'm assuming they just build them in sets, and I would love to see what they all look like. T-shirt 9, Team Tomato. All right, well, that's, I mean, I guess we'll look at it. Team Tomato. We got Team Tomato, Team Banana, Team Broccoli, and Team Blueberry as all the t-shirts so far. I'm assuming there's going to be Team Carrot and Team Pineapple. All right, I honestly don't know what we're going to run. I honestly don't. I feel like once we've unlocked everything, maybe I'll make a decision. We got 4 more left here, plus this one that's making. So let's take a look. Unbox. Technician gloves. Okay, that's good. Goes with the technician jacket. Were the technician shoes... Those were those weird shoes, right? Technician shoes. Yeah, they were those smooth shoes. So we have almost the full tech set, I guess. Technician shoes, technician shirt thing, technician... No, that's demolition. And technician gloves. I mean, that's alright. Doesn't look too bad. I don't really like the fact that these gloves kind of make me feel like we're gonna commit a murder or something, you know, and clean up the evidence. They feel like those, like, really tight leather gloves that a hitman would wear. What do we got? Unbox this one. Delivery backpack? Well, now, that is exciting. Another backpack. What? Oh, it's just like a little box of parcels. In case we're a little delivery man. I wish there was an option to have no backpack. You know, there's an option to have a delivery backpack, a lumberjack backpack, you know, whatever. It would be nice to just have no backpack. Like, if that was an option, just for the purposes of a character. I know it's not realistic because, you know, you need something for your inventory or whatever. But I feel like it would just, you know, it would make sense for a lot of these skins. Like, this is obviously, it's just a little bit of a spacing there. But I think I like this one better still. We'll see what we get. Unbox. Engineer shoes. Nice. I like those. Those look good. Take a look at them. Man, I honestly don't know what the character's gonna look like now. This looks sick. He looks so stocky now. He actually looks like he's ready to beat someone up. He's got like these shoes make him look so skinny. Now he just looks bulky. That's great. That looks amazing. He's like a little dwarf character now. All right. Delivery shoes. Okay, it's basically white sneakers. And make one more common box. Let's take a look at these delivery shoes. Oof. I like these boots. They make, like, these boots even make your feet feel small. These boots are huge. Like, they're, like, a size too big. Every other shoe is tiny. Look at how small these shoes are. And then there's these boots. Those are great. With these pants, too, it just makes the whole bottom half look super bulky. I like that. That looks fantastic. I don't really like the fact that this backpack doesn't really work well with it, but, I mean, I think it works better than the delivery backpack, so I'm pretty sure we'll run it, but we'll see what we get here. T-shirt 18. Oh, that's cool. All tote box heads. All right, we're going to grab these ones. We're out of all the commons now, so let's start making the big boys. There we go. Let's look at this T-shirt. Where is this T-shirt? It was the tote block head one. Where the heck? This one. That looks cool. It looks like pajamas. I feel like if you had Scrap Mechanic pajamas, that's what they would look like. It's got, like, the open shirt neck and everything. Unboxing. What are these ones? These ones are they epics or rare? I always get this wrong. These are rares, and so these are, like, epics or legendaries, I guess, right? All right. Unbox. Demolition backpack. Let's go. Let's go. Another backpack. Awesome. Awesome, awesome, awesome. What is this backpack? Demolition backpack. That looks sick. Do we have the demolition torso? This is the demolition helmet. No, it's the technician jacket. Oh, we don't have the demolition jacket. I like that backpack, though. That backpack looks sick. It's like a regular backpack with some, like, cords. Probably, like, debt cord or something sticking out of it. Those are the demolition headphones. I like that. That's the demolition hat for sure. Yeah, demolition hat. Do we have demolition gloves? Demolition gloves. All right, so that's that. And we had demolition pants. What are demolition shoes? We don't have those. Demolition shoes. Oh, we do. Alright, so what else are we missing from the demolition set? Automotive jacket. Oh man, this is just getting better and better. Oh, I'm so excited to get all these cool jackets. I really like that. Alright, automotive jacket. Where are you? Where? This one. Oh, I see. He's got, like, the vest with, like, the cargo pockets. That's alright. I don't like the open sleeves as much. I know I've been running that for a while because I've only had the mechanic jacket, but I kind of like... Yeah, I kind of like this. Not this. Which one? This one. There we go. I kind of like that. And then with that, I'd run different gloves, like, you know, lumberjack gloves or something. That looks pretty good right there. I still like the pants, though. These pants with these shoes. Such an awesome, stocky combo. All right. Delivery hat. Okay. I feel like we're not going to run that. No, that looks sick. That looks lame. That looks not as good as I'd like it to look. Alright, what's this one? Unbox the last of the rares? Painter jacket. Alright, we had the painter pants. So let's take a look at that combo here. Oh, we're wearing the painter pants. Perfect. I wish it would put your hammer away. I don't like the fact that it keeps your hammer out. I wish it would just let you put your hammer away. But anyway, where are the painter jacket? Torso. Painter jacket. Honestly, that looks like he's got a bunch of grenades. That doesn't, like, I get it. It's supposed to be like paint canisters. It looks like he's about to go blow stuff up with grenades. That's awesome. I still don't like the fact that it's a vest. I think this jacket still. Still a really, really cool one. But I like this one more. All right. So that's it for those. We're literally down to the last two, the golden ones. So hopefully we get something good out of this. So far, I'm pretty excited though. I like this look. Oh my goodness. What's up with that hat? I do not like that hat. What is, there we go. That's perfect. I like this look. This looks sweet. I like the fact that these shoes with that, the pants combo, like the baggy pants, the shoes, it makes his legs look super stocky compared to what they were. It just looks more like a dwarf, and I love it. I think it's amazing. This might be the new outfit we run here, unless we get something different in this in these few golden ones. I don't really know what the difference is between golden and commons. I heard it was just like chances of getting things. Applicator pants. Like, I don't know if you get only specific items in golden. I'm sure someone's explained it in the comments before, and I'm sure someone will explain it again. But yeah, I don't know what we get. What are these applicator pants? They're not paint pants. They're applicator pants. Oh, that's cool. They've got like duct tape. It's like, it's pretty much like the regular pants. Same kind of knee pads almost, but it's got like a roll of duct tape. And then that's it. Just a roll of duct tape. They look like those plastic pants almost. I still think these look better. All right, the final box, the final article of clothing. Painter hat. Oh man. Oh boy. Oh. Oh my God. Oh, can I get a better, can I back up? Oh my goodness. That looks so good. Okay, I gotta do it with a different torso though, because I don't like how this is clipping. So torso. Oh yeah. Oh my God, that's amazing. That's the painter hat with the painter torso and the painter pants. That looks so good. He literally looks like he wants to go blow something up with grenades. That does not look like a painter. He looks like he's going into battle. Oh, I love that. That's so good. Okay, what do we have for backpacks though? I think I'm going to have to use the demolition backpack. Yeah, I need to get more backpacks for sure. I mean, this doesn't look bad. I'm curious what the painter backpack looks like, but this looks pretty good with the demolition backpack. It kind of matches. And then what are the gloves we're using? I don't have painter gloves, do I? Technician gloves? Oh, I do have painter gloves. They're yellow. Yeah, I don't like that. That looks too much like kitchen gloves to me. I feel like something like that. Those look like hockey gloves. Those look, again, I feel like you're a hitman. No, I like the look of these lumberjack gloves. I feel like they're just subtle and, oh boy, that's so cool. All right, what are these shoes? I'm still keeping these shoes, engineer shoes. Yeah, do we have the painter shoes even? We do. They're yellow again. See, we could run the whole painter set. So that's the whole painter set without the backpack, but I'm doing this. This is the combo. That's sick. Welcome to the new con. Of scrap mechanic. All right, I'm gonna. If I go like this, can I get a? Oh yeah. Oh no. There we go. That's so cool. I love that. Well, that's what we're gonna run for a while. But let me know what you guys think in the comments down below. I'm super excited. I got a new character now. This is great. I need to unlock all the rest of the sets at some point. I gotta do more warehouses. I don't know if that's actually necessary or if I can just do it with green boxes. I need to like grind green boxes, but usually you get them just by, you know, breaking open chests and stuff. They're kind of all around the map. But let me know what you guys think in the comments down below. And while you're at it, hit that like button, hit the subscribe button. And as always, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And we'll see y'all next time.